When we make a sale of an electric guitar for $39.95, we have a potential customer for an amplifier at $26.88, a guitar case at $4.95, plus pick, strap, and sheet music, for a total sale of $77.08. Our direct import purchases of guitars for 1965 amounts to $832,000. You will note purchases run from $150,000 in RO number 10 to $28,000 in RO number 2. In addition to the $800,000 purchased on direct import, we have two sources of supply in this country for guitars. Here are Store 173's browser displays for albums classified according to organ music, piano music, folk music, country and western, classical, popular, and so forth. We have 81 browsers or exposures for records in this store. Burlington, Vermont, being a college town, we have a good selection of hi-fi and stereos. This space may be used for the featuring of additional promotional items such as tape recorders, organs, and radios in peak seasons. Here is a view showing the overall music department in Store 826, Hayward, California, our second store with a complete line of music. 5 months' sales in Store 826 were $44,000. Percent of total without Department 34, 4.30%.